dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Hi, my name is Frank West, and along with my wife Karen are the owners of West Real Estate, located at Presidential Park, 314 Main Street in Wilmington. Recently we've had two Toys for Tots events that we'd like to share with the viewing audience. First, we had two of the Bruins, John Busick and Ken Hodge, come down to our office to sign autographs and take pictures for Toys for Tots. Today, we're in process of having Santa Claus at our office. And again, all the proceeds are for the Toys for Tots Foundation. We're proud to be a sponsor of the Marine Corps Reserve Toys for Tots and hope you enjoy the show. Have a great day and Merry Christmas from the office of West Real Estate.
Who's first? Who's first? I think.
Oh, Carolyn, here.
Hi, Carolyn. Can we? Here we go.
In the box. In the box.
Carolyn, that's very nice.
Why don't you give the toy to the Marine?
Can I have that? Thank you, sweetie.
And then Carolyn, you want to
wow, that's nice.
Carolyn, you want to come up? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You want to sit right up there? There we go. Do you know where those toys go? Carolyn? Do you know where those toys go? They go to help other children that don't have nearly as much as what you have. That's where they go. And that's pretty nice of you to do that, don't you think? I think so. You okay?
Can you want smile? Smile. Look at the lady with the camera. Smile.
Yeah. Yeah. Carolyn? Do you want to tell me what you want for Christmas?
Do you want to tell Santa?
Huh?
Baby? Tell them.
Are you a baby doll?
Carolyn?
Wait a minute.
What are you doing?
Ooh.
Santa? All right.
Everybody smile.
Yeah, smile.
Gotcha. You smiling? Hey. We got to do a couple more?
Carolyn.
Carolyn.
Carolyn,
look.
Carolyn,
look over here.
Big smile.
Wow. You know what? I know one way to get her to smile.
You want a candy cane?
How about Mom gets in the picture, too?
You want Mom to get in the picture?
I'm going to call you.
I don't even know Carolyn is. Smile. I don't know about Mom.
Okay.
Wow, that'll
that.
Make you smile. Look at Mr. West. Give a big smile. Yeah. Say cheese.
Oh,
thank you.
No, it didn't go off.
No flash.
Look at Mr. West. Give him a big smile, members. Skittles. Say Skittles.
No, you're in the Zoom, Frank. I think.
You're going to have 47 pictures of me and Carol, then you're going to be like, wow, this family.
This is all right.
Give him a big smile.
That's all right.
Hold on.
Santa! Hi,
Karen.
Santa! Oh!
Can you get me like a toy or something? Like
she's the pro. Pro,
Carolyn.
Boy, you know, Carolyn.
Carolyn,
you are so good.
I need like a teddy bear.
This is a Joey one.
Good kid,
kid.
Carolyn.
Where's
the teddy bear?
Smile, go cheese.
Where's the teddy bear? Ah, yeah.
Thank you.
One more time.
Oh, I found one. Okay.
Don't fall.
Oh, my goodness.
Don't fall.
It's going to go down.
Thank you. She's crazy.
Oh.
Say thank you to Santa.
Yeah, Sierra, I'm on your mind. You guys, come back and give me later.
Yeah. Say thank you to Santa. The other children have to see him.
I don't think so, Mom.
Yeah.
Okay, sweetie.
Got a hug for him?
Okay, good. Carolyn, give me a hug. Carolyn, give me a hug. Can you give me a hug?
I'm going to hug Santa. Bye, Santa. Now you give him a big hug. Come on. Oh. Say thank
okay.
you, everyone. Thanks, guys. You too. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
See you later, Carolyn.
What a sweet one. Picked him.
Thank you.
distract us. Right?
Hello, Eric.
Not what we were talking about earlier.
And Rachel? Rachel, hi, Rachel.
Hey.
How are you? Can he come up and sit on the knee?
How about you sit on the oven? Ready?
Oh, boy. This is pretty good. Can I come up close like this?
Who's on my head?
You ticklish? A little bit, huh?
Who's on my head?
Teddy.
You're going to tell me? You're going to tell me what you want for Christmas? Rachel first.
I want Egbert, a kindergarten baby, chocolate baby, nail polish thing, and Pokemon cards.
All right.
Then,
I think that's pretty nice. I think you got a good, you been a good girl?
Yeah.
I think you got a good chance. What about you, my friend?
Dinosaurs.
How what?
Dinosaurs.
Dinosaurs. You like dinosaurs? Boy, they've been around almost as long as I have been. Okay, we got some pictures?
Who's on my head?
Teddy.
Teddy?
Put your hands down. Put them on your lap. Good boy. Look at me. Say silly.
Silly.
One more time. Let me just fix him a little, Santa.
Sure.
He's falling.
Falling
off?
There you go. Okay. I should just, yeah, I'll put him just like that.
You falling? No.
Oh, no, he was just coming right back.
Look right at me. Say silly.
Silly.
Say silly. Thank you.
Now. Can you guys both lean back, way back, way, way back? Put your head on my shoulders. There we go. That's pretty good. I'll hug you both.
Wow.
Okay.
Oh. Thank you very much, guys.
Have a Merry Christmas.
Okay.
Hello.
Melinda and Adam.
Melinda and Adam. Boy, did I remember you from last year?
Yes.
I think so. I think so. Were you here last year?
You gotta sit way way up there.
Yes. And Adam.
Right off there.
Okay. What do you think, Adam? Did you get what you wanted for Christmas last year? Yeah. Is a okay. Ooh. Uh-oh. Is Sam over there? Over the camera? Because I'll just go right in like that. Here we go.
Look at me. Vroom. Say silly.
Ooh.
Look at me.
Say chicken.
Adam, silly. Adam.
Boy. I don't know. I thought you were supposed to look at me, but that's okay.
Who's on your shirt?
Santa.
Oh.
Sit down.
Yeah. There we go. There we go.
Now say Willie.
Willie.
Willie? How about Santa?
Get in the picture. Get in a couple pictures.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Hello. Are you sweating good?
Don't
eat. Get up again.
Fall it. Boy, look at this. Have I got some help or what, huh?
Say hi.
Hi.
One more time. Say hi.
Hi.
Uh-oh. Okay, one
uh-oh.
More
uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi, 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 hi.
How about chilling with two of the Marines in?
Yeah. Okay, Adam.
Yeah. Uh-oh, you're in trouble now. How's the Marines? Have you been behaving?
Have you been naughty or nice?
Okay.
That's good.
There you go. You can sit up straight.
Yeah, you gotta sit up straight.
Here we go, babe.
Just like that.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
How about silly?
How about silly?
Adam, say Willie again.
Willie!
Uh-oh, one more time. Say... Willie.
Jeez.
Yeah, Willie!
Say... Whiskey.
Say... Nap time!
Say poo-hoo.
Oh, Oh, man. I gotta take my
shoes off already. Come here.
Come here. What do you give
okay.
me?
Okay.
Next candidate.
Oh. Yeah.
It's the small person.
I can't focus on
the
that.
Really small person.
Like a really small
person. One of two things. Either they cry or they love him.
No, it's
oh, cute. Yeah.
I don't want to let him go. Yeah. He's only like a month old.
Wow.
This is yeah. a newspaper.
Yeah?
It's out like a light, huh?
Out like a light, right?
Good boy.
Yep. Oh, my yeah. God.
Hi, how you doing?
Look at this. Like a light.
Look at the outfit. Where's the other man there?
Isn't he cute?
There we
are. Here we are.
Great to see him in person after you're talking about him.
Boy, these are sad for the next three generations, huh? Boy, you're wearing the right suit, aren't you? Ho, ho, ho. Well, it looks like Mommy already had her gift.
Yeah.
Mommy did.
An angel Christmas.
I think Mom and Dad should get a couple of pictures, too.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Yeah.
Go ahead, Mom.
And,
You want to get in one, Dad?
Sure. Sure. And maybe a marine and an elf.
NBA,
NBA,
huh?
Yeah.
They didn't have a Celtic.
That's not shocking around here. Everybody bought them all up.
Yeah, that's what happened.
There
yeah.
we go.
Well, they lost three games in a row, yeah, so they probably took them off the shelf.
We don't have an elf in the area.
Yeah.
We don't have an elf in the
Oh, sure.
Give some of that elfin magic.
There we go.
Everybody look at me. All right. Handsome man. Oh, my God.
What do you think of Santa?
Because Mom, I'm a little
Mom, you can give me a picture of this and I'll remember everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, hi, honey.
You made me sit on that man.
Boy.
He's only a month old, right?
6 weeks.
6 weeks?
6 weeks.
Well, there's a perfect one for Christmas, aren't you?
So here's the moment of truth. Does he sleep nights or does he wake up all the time?
We're at about every 2.5 to 3 hours now.
Well, that's not too bad.
Which
well,
isn't
that's
good, too, yeah. too bad.
You're gonna be off. You're gonna be up and up out tonight, though, aren't you?
All they do is cry all night long. Come into work, their eyes would be sunken in their head. And I want to kill my kids.
All right.
Then after about 6 months of no sleep, they finally come in and they really love their kids. I'm glad I didn't kill it.
Yeah, we're glad we kept it. No, he's not too bad. We're trying to get him up to 4 hours and trying to get him to eat more at a time, but less often.
There we go.
Before long, he'll be walking.
One more time. I just want this film to
run up.
Okay, good.
Yeah. Well, you can do pictures with that, too?
Okay.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, it's digital pictures along with...
Fabulous.
Is it either or is that...
Will this be time for you to put them on your Christmas cards and send it out like that?
I'm thinking this could be the Christmas card.
Yeah.
That would be nice if you do the one and had all of you in.
Let's go.
How about if you stand over here so you can get his face?
Okay.
Yeah, can you do the one with all of us? Did you get a single picture from...
Yeah, we can do that because I know Frank's who gives out the negatives, so...
Okay.
This here is you.
There we go.
Was there one of you guys last year? Why?
Ho, ho, ho. Boy, this way he'll grow an inch just on my arms.
Oh, please. Okay. He's getting bigger and longer every day.
Yeah. Matthew, how are you doing? Oh, you got to give the Mickey to the Marines.
Thank you very much. You want to take a picture with Santa holding this? You can if you want.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
That way you can see.
Which one of you guys exists?
This is Matthew. Oh, yeah.
Okay. Do we have Jarrett and Daniel too?
French.
Oh, well.
This
one,
is Jarrett.
One with the presents. You want to take your coat off? Do you want to take your jacket off? Yeah, let me hold that for you. I'll give it back to you.
Mm-hmm. I promise. The pretzel.
You have the toy and want the pretzel.
Oh.
How about you? You want to take your coats off?
You're a Celtics fan.
No.
You guys, how
about if the biggest of you kneels down in front of Santa and we let the little guy get up on his hand and his knee for a minute? We'll try that for the picture because then we'll be able to see everybody. No, you're still going to. You're short, too. Turn around. We're going to put you on this knee.
I could put the little guy on my shoulder.
You think you can?
Sure. Can we do that? Can we have a little help? Yeah.
I'll have the toy. Okay. Try that.
There you go.
Let me see how this looks. Yeah, that way. When you two gentlemen have
the
Look up, Dan.
Hold that.
There's a camera.
Sure. When
you have a second.
Okay.
That's good. Nice
one's up here. And then
we'll get out of your way.
Pete.
Sweetheart. Hi.
Say
hi.
Big smiles,
guys.
Say
hi.
There we go.
Nice smile.
All right. Look out. Look out. Look at that. Oh, boy. Is she a kid or what? Is she a kid?
Okay.
Now.
They don't fall. Don't fall. He's like waiting for that pretzel.
Now, wait a minute. Okay, guys.
Everybody look at me. Say Mickey.
Mickey.
Say it, Danny.
Danny.
Hey, Danny, you want to try that pretzel for a candy cane?
Ooh.
Give a big smile. Real big smile.
Collaborate, we'll get you anywhere.
Good job. Danny,
big smile.
Who's on my head?
Santa's tickling you.
Who's on my head?
Let's try everything.
There we go. Gotcha.
There we go.
Uh-oh. They don't fall. Don't fall.
Boy.
Yeah. Get rid of the toys.
Okay. Now, do you guys know do you guys know where the toys are going? How come you bring in toys?
You gotta put the toy in the box for me.
Put it in the box.
I tell you, I gotta thank you guys a lot because these are going to other kids.
You're gonna sit over here. No.
Thank you.
You're gonna be come back here a little. You're heavy.
All right, Matthew. Like this.
Can I see that pretzel? Okay, good.
Here you go, Mom.
Now you are?
He's Jared.
You're Danny and this is Jared, huh?
Okay. We need an elf. Where would you like the elves? I want you to stand right here.
Just like a director, you know?
You're doing such a good job.
Boy.
I know, we don't have to make them smile this year.
She's doing it. Want to drop the candy cane? And no creepy crawly hands.
Okay. No food allowed in the picture, apparently.
Okay. Now.
I bet she runs a tight.
Jared, you better go, boy.
No hide in your head.
Yeah, there we go.
No hide in your head, sweetheart. Keep it nice and tall. Sit up nice and tall.
Trish.
Boy.
Alrighty.
She's like a.
No, hey,
she's like a DI.
The big guy's. Sit up nice and tall, big guy.
Yeah, she gets you
a face. Move this way a little, Matthew.
There you go.
Okay. Can you stretch that a little? Stretch that a little, John.
Boy, the artiste.
Okay, move this way just a little bit. Thank you, Domi. Okay, everybody look at me.
We'll put a kiss in your hand.
They don't fall.
Look out.
Look out. Look out. Look out. Come on.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing?
Trying not to smile.
No, smiling.
One more time. Just one more.
Danny, you've been good?
Can you move this way a little, Matthew?
Yeah, a little bit.
So we can see your face. We can't see your handsome face.
Oh, I see your face.
You are out cold.
Don't fall.
Don't fall. Hey, silly lady. Oh, boy.
Yay!
Now you guys been good? Jared, you've been good. Danny's been good too, I can tell. He hasn't been.
He ruined the picture I made for my mom.
He did? How did he do that?
He wiped it off.
You guys got Pokemon shoes!
He wiped it off. Now how about you, Matthew?
You've been pretty good.
You've been pretty good? You've been doing your homework?
Sort of.
You can do some more, huh?
I think you get something for honesty.
Probably.
Put it back.
Probably, I think you do a little bit more.
Well, we should start by
I know it's hard. It's hard. But that's how you grow up and you know, able to learn stuff. Well, Omar. Yeah. Okay, guys.
Yeah, you should play by itself. Hey, just click on the same button.
You want to tell me what you want for Christmas?
A Pokedex.
Pokedex, huh? Mm.
On a Nintendo 64 for our TV.
A Nintendo 64 for the TV?
Yeah.
Kind of heavy duty stuff, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And the thing I want for myself is a Game Boy if I behave and be responsible.
Okay. Well, lots of electronic stuff, huh? That's good.
Now
we're
playing.
Okay. All right, guys. I gotta let somebody else come in.
I'm gonna sit there forever. What do you say to Santa?
Bye-bye.
Tell him you see him Christmas. Bye-bye, guys. Thank you.
Bye, guys. Merry Christmas. Thank you.
It may not be plugged in, so it may not have music.
Was it working before?
No.
Oh, I don't know. I shouldn't say that. I don't know.
Karen, huh? Hey, you know what I heard about you?
What?
I've been watching, you know.
That wouldn't work.
You know? So what have I heard about you? You've been a good girl. What else have I heard, though?
I think you need to reboot.
Maybe that you can eat a little bit more. You know, that you eat like a little bird. Is that what I heard? Hey, when you eat like a bird? Huh? Yeah, I heard that. Guess what? Gotta eat more. You know, gotta eat like a human being, not like a little birdie.
Oh, no, no, no. Hey!
Hey, guy.
What's the elves in the picture?
The chief has spoken.
Who's on my head? Daddy. Don't fall. Did he fall?
Oh, look at that. Boom.
Say silly.
She goes. There we go.
Silly.
What did
you say? On your head.
Yeah. Can you grab a marine and put him in there?
Oh, sure.
Thank you.
See, we're
all
set.
I'm going to get you. There we go. He didn't say silly.
Silly? Boy, that's easy to tell, huh?
Say silly!
Silly!
Big loud!
Yay!
Do you know what you get? A big punch in the nose.
For being good?
No.
Oh, boy.
She's my little helper.
You know what?
What?
I gave her tape.
You gave her cape?
Tape.
Tape? You did? That's nice. You gave me a cookie.
No, that's me.
Gave me a cookie. Hi, Frank. Boy. Who's this? Colleen? Who's this, Frank? Who's this, Frankie?
Hurry.
Huh?
This is Frankie.
Yeah, I know. But who is he?
Put your hand down. Put your hand down. One second, everybody look at me and say silly!
Silly!
Frankie!
What's
on my head? Oh, good. Did he fall? I'm gonna get you.
Me.
I'm gonna get you both! Here I come, everybody, look at me! Here I come. Frankie! Frankie! look at me.
There you go. Right there.
I'm gonna get you.
Right there.
Ah, I'm gonna get you too.
Kelly.
My kid don't like you. You anyway.
All right.
Say Merry Christmas, Santa.
Hey, Frankie. Connie. Hey, Frankie. Whoop.
Aren't you gonna say Merry Christmas, Santa, and give him a big hug and a kiss?
Merry Christmas, Santa.
All right. Thank you.
Hello.
That's good. You gotta tell me your name.
Good, Emma.
Emma? Mm-hmm. How are you?
Emma, can you talk to Santa? Look at him, talk to him, say hey.
Yeah, over this way.
You
gotta turn around a little bit. Over this way.
Can you tell Santa what you want for Christmas?
I want some two horses.
That's a what?
Spin around so he can see you.
Yeah.
That a girl.
What do you want, Emma?
Horses.
Horsies.
A real one?
Horsies.
I want the real one. She just wants a little big
thing. That's good. With a little fluffy in the hair? Any particular color?
We went to TJ Maxx one day. I was talking about
reindeer of old. Can you sing with me? And a very shiny nose. And if they ever saw him, you would even say it glows.
Look at me.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names.
Rudolph.
Play another reindeer games. Rudolph's only Christmas Eve. Heather came to say,
what you talking about?
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Red nosed reindeer, you got on his story.
Where's the bear? Put your hands down. Alright,
can you do this
on
this side? We can actually have the
gentleman in there too if he would like to have a picture taken. Look at this. Of course, you know. Look at her. If I get in, you get in. I'll go sit over here beside this handsome man. Okay, you guys need to come down a little because you're too high. Everybody look at me, you think Christmas!
Christmas!
You gonna get toys?
Yeah. Horsies.
Can I get a horsey? Say horsey, Emma. Uh-oh. Is the bear gonna fall? Is he gonna get you? Here he comes. Ah! Okay.
Okay, Emma.
Can I say thank you to Samantha?
Thank you, Emma.
Emma, what are you doing?
Okay, Rebecca. Come on up. Tell me what you want for Christmas. Oh, no.
I want Cuddly's off Kelly.
Cuddly's off Kelly?
Yeah.
Wow.
And
that's pretty neat, you know.
And I want the other Kelly. I think there's another baby.
With Kelly, so Kelly?
No.
No, not with them. A different one.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you know which one?
No, I don't remember her name.
Okay. But you could tell your mommy after a while, huh?
Okay.
Yeah. You been good?
Yeah.
All year?
No.
Not all year.
But I was crying.
You were?
Yeah.
What happened? Did you get hurt? You were just crying because you overtired maybe?
I couldn't help it.
Well, I tell you what, I think you've been pretty good all year.
Okay.
Can you laugh? Can you go, ho, ho, ho?
Can you say? What can you say?
Say, silly lady and smile.
No, say silly.
Okay. Silly.
No way. Are you silly? Am I silly?
You betcha.
Is the bear on my head?
Yeah.
Is he gonna fall?
Yes, it is.
Thank you. Come on, Brett, jump in. Jump in with... Oh, hi, Santa.
Okay, Mom. There we go.
Hey, look over here. Say, don't fall, Mr. Bear.
Don't fall, Mr. Bear.
Great. I need an elf and a marine.
Oh, boy, everything. The full kit and caboodle here.
Yeah. Only the best.
Wow.
All right. Ready? So don't fall.
She's been such a good girl, you know? Once again.
One more time. Everybody look at me.
Silly. Silly boy. Silly. Silly. Is that the girl that's
Thank
there?
You.
Hey.
No, I wanted to fall.
Oh.
Thank you so much. You did such a good job.
Thank you, honey.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Santa, she really has been excellent this year.
Good, I can tell.
Thank you very much.
Allison. Hello.
Hi.
Merry Christmas. Are all these people with you, Allison?
Oh, no. I said my knees on fire. So you're going to bring her someone.
Okay. You got to come over, Allison. Look at me.
Just something that she can nail.
What do you want for Christmas?
A
kindergarten doll.
Get a kindergarten doll?
Santa?
Okay, have you been good all year?
Dad,
have you been good?
Over here.
All year long?
This is where I'm going to get them.
Good.
No, that's okay. I'm going to hold you.
You want to play? Thomas, you want to play?
I got you.
That's all right, Thomas.
I got you, Thomas. Say hi, Santa.
Hi, Thomas. How are you?
Yeah.
How old are you? Good job. No way. Good job. I can't believe you're
here. It's when you see them when they're little, when they're babies.
He doesn't want them to get any bigger. Put your hand down, big girl. Everybody look at me.
Back. Can I hold my hand?
Look at Mama.
They don't fall. Don't fall, Teddy.
Don't fall, Teddy.
Oh, boy.
Can you say cheeseburger?
Cheeseburger, Allison.
Let's see his gift.
Thomas.
Hi.
Cheeseburger.
Cheeseburger.
Is the bear going to get you?
Thomas, can Allie get a smile?
Is the bear going to get you?
Bear going to
get
me. It's going to get you. Here he comes. Ready?
Okay. Okay, here he comes. Ready?
What are you
doing?
Okay, Thomas.
Oh, get back up there. We're going to play again. You want to play some more?
You're going to have a candy cane after, okay?
I gotcha.
Here he comes.
There we go. Look at that. Isn't she a crazy girl?
Here he comes.
You're silly.
Jeez.
Joni, can you do me a favor? Can you stand right here in this hole?
Yep.
All right. Look at all this attention, Thomas, huh?
Hi, sweetie.
Wow.
Thomas,
look at the bear.
Look at the bear.
Thomas, look at the teddy bear.
Put your hands down.
Put your hands down. Look at that. They don't fall. They didn't fall.
Can Mom come by, though? Mom can come in and stand in the back. Oh, yeah,
take
please.
Take off your coat, yeah.
You can take out, on, take out the purple coat.
You can take...
That red.
You're in Christmas colors. Come on.
That red blouse is perfect. Don't you think so?
Yeah. Hey, Thomas.
There we go.
Yay.
Jen, can you stand
on
the
floor?
Look at the bear.
Look at the bear.
Thomas.
Thomas, here comes the bear.
Whoa, boy.
One more.
Here he comes. He's gonna get you. Here he comes.
Oh, Allison.
Everybody look at me.
Ellie.
Frank, screw up our picture.
All right. It's all right. Here he comes. Smile, Allie.
Look at
me. Say silly. Oh, I bet
silly.
Can you say silly?
Thomas, say jingle bells.
Say jingle bells.
One more picture.
One more. There we go. Boom, 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 boom.
Everybody look at
smile,
me. Don't fall.
Look at the bear, Thomas. Look at the bear.
It's okay.
Don't fall, Mr. Bear.
Merry Christmas.
Ah, good job.
Right.
Yay.
Bye, Thomas.
I'm out of here.
Bye, Amy. First one.
Time for the first raffle.
First drawing, huh? And we have. And we have.
Who won? One minute.
This is Christine McKenzie.
Connor.
Connor? Connor McKenzie. Connor McKenzie.
The little baby.
Yep. Number four. Oh.
Okay, and they're still here, so we will let them know.
Well, that's good.
You know what? Why don't we do this? Since he's here, I'll bring in the baby babies.
Sure.
And we can give it to him.
Okay.
Okay, hold on, Marky.
Oh.
You ready?
Wait a minute. Wait.
Ready? Here you go.
All right. Marky, huh?
Marky,
that's
my
grandson.
Bring him back
with the baby,
because
the baby won the
bean baby.
You put a nice smile on
him.
Why don't we do Marky
right
now?
He's like ready, willing, and
right here.
You're gonna tell Santa what you want?
Tell Santa what you want.
Marky? Who's on my head?
His picture taker first.
Who's on my head?
Yes. Oh, boy.
Say, don't fall.
Say, don't fall. Look out. Don't fall. Look out.
Look at me. Can you guys get in there for me? We need some help.
How about your daddy get over there?
How about the Marine in the middle?
He'll help.
Come on, Rob. It's trampolo.
Pull over there. No.
Look at this.
Smile.
Can you wave to Mommy?
Oh, everybody look at me.
Hi.
Don't fall, Mr. Bear.
There
it's Mark, you look at me. Way to go. Can you say silly?
Oh, he's laughing too much. He can't say a thing.
Say silly.
Say silly.
Say, come on, I can't hear you. What?
Silly.
Are you silly?
Good boy, Rock.
You silly. One more time, guys. Look right at me. Where's the bear?
Now all the names
stay
in
the
bear.
Heidi, Heidi, Heidi.
Good boy.
Yeah.
You want to have some? Oh, I thought you had a camera. Give it to me. I want to take one.
Could you take one with Mom and Dad? Okay.
Sure.
Just you two?
Yeah.
No baby?
Hi, Santa.
Hey, Merry Christmas.
Mackie, yeah. Just
like. Oh, yeah.
Okay, you guys need to sit down a little.
Okay.
This will be the Christmas card,
everybody,
huh?
Say hi.
Hi.
Marky.
All right, Marky.
Hi. One more time.
Okay.
Okay. There we go.
Okay, Marky.
Are you going to tell Santa what you want?
Tell him what you want.
Marky, you want to whisper in my ear? Marky.
Thank you, Marky.
Huh?
Oh, to separate the kids?
Okay.
It's easy. Thank you.
Gotcha.
Rocky, can you tell me what you want for Christmas?
Rocky.
Huh?
Look at the chair. Whose chair is that?
Santa's.
Santa's
chair.
Santa's chair.
Who gave it to Santa?
Huh?
That's Santa's closet chair, huh?
Okay.
So you won't tell Santa what you want?
The lonely corporal got stuck with the jam.
A wagon.
No, it's wagon.
And?
Skates!
Okay.
What kind of skates, Mikey?
Roller skates or butter skates?
Pink!
Pink.
Pink skates?
You said roller skates yesterday, didn't you?
Pink.
Pink roller skates.
He did.
That's nice.
I said that first and then he said roller skates.
Yep.
What else do you want, Mikey? A red?
He already said that.
Oh, did he already say it?
He said it, yep.
Okay, Marky.
Okay,
Marky.
Come on, sweetie. Say bye-bye, Santa.
Bye,
okay.
Santa.
Can you give me a hug?
Give
Marky,
a hug.
Yeah, boy.
There you go.
Yeah, boy. Thank you, Marky.
Thank you.
Well, we'll see you, Joey.
Bye-bye.
Marky.
Okay.
Marky. I mean, Marky.
We got anybody else? Oh, we got the baby.
The baby won the beanie.
The baby won the beanie.
Santa, the baby still happens to be here, so we're going to let you give him his
The prize for coming,
That's the one he picked.
That's good.
Here's Connor.
Can we go this way again?
Sure.
Hey, Connor.
I just caught you. Jen.
Whoop.
Jen.
Whoop. You're struggling now, Connor. That's okay. Grab one. Oh, boy.
What you got there? Look what you won. Looks like Bubba.
Bubba.
Music to my ears. Okay. Okay.
I hungry? Log him for a picture.
You hungry? I think he's hungry. Oh, he's hungry. Oh, yeah. Yeah. He's some real stuff though. So look at this. Oh, you got all sorts. Here you go, Connor. Yeah. Okay, Mom.
Have you tortured Santa enough?
He's a good baby though. Munch. Oh. Okay.
All right, kiddo.
All right. Here we go.
Yeah. I just asked for you.
Okay.
You want to come back to Mom?
Me? Oh, no, I got funny. Oh.
Okay.
There's 8,000 pictures of my child.
Better make a billboard.
Hallmark comes out with a card.
I know.
For weeks in the paper.
I know.
You're going to think I just hang out with you all day. We're just prejudiced. You literally, all the other reporters are going to get jealous and bring your kids up.
Yeah, my dog, my child. Oops.
No, baby.
There we go.
Here you go.
Yeah. Look at that. You're stealing the show, aren't you, Connor? Yes, indeed.
I miss you all the rest of the
night.
I
don't
want to touch him, but he's back
today. Yeah.
I know.
All right, kiddo, I think you've taken enough of the spotlight.
Yeah, back to the angel status now.
We have family?
Yeah. How about? I'm over here.
Do you want to do the mom and pop behind me and we did before?
No, you said you could play. Wait, let me turn the camera
this.
So I can get it on tape.
Ryan, there we go. Okay. One more picture like this. And
Sophie, you want to kneel down?
There we go. All right.
Okay.
Hey, buddy, you ready? To... Yep. Oh, you got a hold of this.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Can you come back to Mommy? Or are you liking Santa a little bit better than you like Mama?
There you go.
Go, kiddo.
He just found his niche there. And
he did. Say thank you, Santa.
You know, it hurts us more than our other job.
All right.
It kind of makes up for it. Okay. So meet a lot of nice people.
I was elected. I was told.
Merry Christmas.
It wasn't you. I
agree. Would you mind? No, we're not going to the
right. That's what you can do. Awesome.
Get over here, Trish. No, Trish.
Hey, Spice.
Move Spice.
There we are.
Turn it. Is it on?
Nope. Dan's in no hurry. It's only my wife.
This is the reason I come here, you see.
That's my nickname for Santa.
Dan?
Santa. Yeah.
Ho ho.
Take like
three. Oh, it is. Toodles.
Jen. Jen. Joni. Well, give me one second, Trish.
At least I have a focal point.
Oh, no. Yes. Oh, no.
I will.
Okay.
All right. Ready?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Thank you. Merry Christmas. Okay.
Merry Christmas, Santa.
Oh, my God. How did they go?
Look at this.
You going to go see Santa?
Okay.
James and Julia have presents for you.
Julia? Thank you. And one more? That's nice. All right. Okay, guys.
Come on.
You can come with.
I'll stay here too.
Go ahead, Julia. Go with your brother. He's gonna go right with you.
Mama's coming too.
Go ahead.
Mama, I don't want to play.
Yeah.
Like, shake his hand. Say hi.
Hi, guy.
Hi.
You want to take a picture with him?
Do you want to play?
Right here,
Dan. We'll play, okay?
All right,
just stay right here with me. We'll sit right here for me.
And we'll play? Do you want to sit over here so we can play?
Yeah.
Come on. Sit right here so we can play. You
there
ready?
Mama, stay on that side.
There you go. Mama. Mama, stay with me.
Everybody,
stay right there on the side.
Everybody look at me. Say, don't fall.
Look at this.
Don't
fall.
Oh.
Here he comes.
Up. Do.
Look at me. One more time, ready?
Don't fall, Mr. Bear.
Did he fall?
Here he comes.
Can you save him?
Here he comes, ready?
We got Maureen.
Get in here, get in here.
Oh, wait. How many more hours?
Hello.
Yeah.
Look at me, say silly.
What? I can't hear you.
Did you say silly?
Are you silly? Are you silly?
Yeah.
Are you silly?
Good. Two more.
That's good. Do you want to tell me what you want for Christmas?
Tell Santa what you want.
You want to whisper
you
to
want
me?
A phony?
A remote control.
A remote control.
Yeah. Dolls.
Dolls.
What kind of dolls?
Tell Santa.
Girl dolls.
You tell Santa, Julia?
You want Barbie dolls?
Julia? What kind of dolls? Dolls as pretty as you are? No, you're very pretty. But that's okay.
Can you think of anything else? I want a racing car with a remote control thing.
A racing car with a remote control thing there.
I like to make a remote control thing. A choo-choo train and a potato house.
Okay. One more picture? Like, huh? Like this? Can you give me a hug? Can you give me a hug?
Could you come back and pass it down to my mom?
Sure. Boy. Tell you good for your
bear?
Good big brother.
Julie, oh. Where's the bear? Put your hand down. Put your hand down. Is it going to fall? Do you want it to fall? Good. Good. Good.
Okay. Okay, Julia. Give me a hug. Give me a hug. Come back. Have a merry. What do you say? Merry Christmas. James, can you say Merry Christmas? Merry Christmas. Okay. We said Merry Christmas. Julia, did you say Merry Christmas?
I really like the different color one.
The different color one. How about you? Which color would you like?
Okay. Okay. Thank you, guys. Ooh. Ooh, I live all year on those snacks. Wow.
Okay. How old are you guys now?
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, James. Oh, all the way down. Good. James. Bye-bye, James.
Connor. Jacob and Danielle.
Jacob. Oh. Oh, can we hold this for me, please? Thank you. Jacob. Oh, Danielle, too. Look at this. Oh.
Better
present,
you know.
Yeah.
You gotta butter
them
up.
Okay, Danielle.
Are you guys gonna talk?
Here we go.
Jacob, you gonna tell me what you want for Christmas? What do you want?
Doll and Carrie.
And Carrie, the Carrie doll? Yeah, Carrie baby doll.
Power Rangers.
Power Rangers?
Thank you.
What do you
want? The pretty sweater. We want to see
that
sweater
in
the picture.
There we go.
See the nutcracker.
Wow.
Oh, that's neat.
Does he crack nuts? No?
Look at me. What's this?
Look at that. She's silly, huh?
Okay.
Say, look out. Look out. Look out. Stay. Oh!
Susie Carmichael.
Susie Carmichael. Here he comes.
Oh, boop, boop. Oh.
She's a puppy.
And what a pretty name Danielle is, huh?
Come on,
Ooh. Candy cane. You'll smile for the candy cane, won't you? You want that candy cane?
Okay. Mommy and Daddy, come in. Okay. Everybody in.
Mommy and Daddy.
Okie dokie.
No, Mom. Hi, Mom. You're not going to escape that.
Okay.
Come on.
And a little elf help in the back.
All right.
Boy, it's everybody.
Okay.
And.
Look up in here.
And some rain help in the, on the side.
Big smile, Danielle, and I have a big candy cane for you.
Cheese, everybody in the family.
There you go.
There we go. Everybody look in front, too.
Give us a big smile.
Cheese.
Come on, big cheese.
There we go. Ho, 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 ho.
Cheese.
No, we'll let them fly today. Is the day going to fall off?
Can you make your sister
Come
laugh?
On, Danielle.
Jacob, how can you make your sister laugh?
I'm not going to joke.
You tell her a joke? Okay, tell her a joke.
What goes putt, 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 putt?
What goes putt, putt, putt,
putt, putt?
A bad golfer.
A bad golfer. A bad golfer. A bad golfer.
Oh, I got everybody.
Are you ticklish? Are you ticklish?
Yeah. Come on, dear.
Just a little smile.
Just a little one.
Candy cane.
Can you stand on your head?
Can you stand on your head?
Come on, just a little smile.
Maybe Santa needs to tickle.
She wants to go, Daddy. That's a good picture, I think. That's a good picture.
Ooh, pick the one. Do you want the pink one or the colored one?
How old is she?
Three. Just which one? Point.
And Jacob, how old are you?
Pick. I don't know which kind you want.
Six. You're a good big brother to your little Danielle, huh? You take good care of her.
What do you say?
What do you want?
What do you say? Thank you.
That kind?
Okay.
Okay. Okay, guys. Merry Christmas.
Ho, ho.
Say Merry Christmas. Thank you, Danielle.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
We'll see you soon.
See you.
Pretty soon.
Give you good milk and cookies.
You did? What'd you tell him? What'd you tell him?
Yeah. Callie, baby.
Hey, Devin. Did you tell him back out there?
Hey, ho, ho. A Teletubby too, please.
And a Teletubby too, huh?
Yeah.
She's been a good girl.
Girl, right? She's been practicing all of her dancing.
Wow.
She's a ballerina.
I mean,
she's with dancing school. She's really good, right?
She gets all the prizes all the time.
Yeah.
Do you have fun? Is it fun or is it work? It's fun. Like it? Nice music. Nice music to in the ballet?
Yeah.
Huh? Beautiful music.
Okay.
Okay. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Merry Christmas.
Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Danielle.
Bye, Danielle. Merry Christmas. Bye. You
too.
Who's this?
Devin.
Devin. Hi, Dev.
You want
sit on Santa's lap and tell him what you want for Christmas?
Yeah.
All right, sweetheart.
Okay. Thank you, Devin. No, you do.
Oh, Papa's going to stay here, too.
Devin.
I'm going to stay right here.
Devin.
Devin, look at the camera.
Papa can be right in the picture, too, if you want.
Devin.
Devin. Look at my head.
Look at the teddy on the head. Look at that. Is that a crazy lady with a teddy hat?
Smile for the camera.
Yeah.
Big smile.
Yeah.
You say silly?
What does Devin want for Christmas? What does Devin want for Christmas? You gotta talk up. You gotta talk up and tell Santa. And you gotta smile.
Can I hear Devin? Devin?
Devin, tell Devin. Santa.
Can I hear you?
Pokemon box.
Yeah, Pokemon box.
Say no.
Okay. Pokemon ball. Okay.
Get your hands out of your mouth.
Do they taste good? Do your fingers taste good? Let me try.
Devin.
Devin. Hello. Hey, Devin.
Devin, smile, Patricia.
Hey.
The camera.
Come on, get your hands down.
Seven. Smile for the shoot, 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 shoot. Why aren't you being photographic right now?
Why don't you hop in?
Why hop in?
Why don't we
go?
You want
smile?
Smile?
Yeah.
Sorry?
Yeah.
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 Want to smile, Patricia? Over
scooch over a little bit more. Okay, smile for...
Yeah.
Smile, Patricia, smile.
Yeah, but this is
another
camera.
Yep, that's a video camera.
Yeah.
I know everything that you do.
Special, everything.
Devin, look at your desk.
Smile.
What's this? Here he comes. Did he get you?
Smile, Patricia.
Devin, come
here
he comes.
Silly.
Put your hand down. Put your hand down.
Does
Devin want bunk bed for Christmas?
Oh, big boy bed.
Everybody look at me. Keep
looking at me. Look at Trisha and smile.
Say, silly Devin.
Silly Devin.
Say, Barney. Say, Elmo. Say,
Pikachu.
Pikachu.
Yeah, I know, of course.
That's a Pokemon guy.
Yeah, Pikachu.
There you go.
Yeah,
there's a Pokemon guy.
Smile for Trisha, Devin. Okay.
Where's the Pokemon guy?
Come on, Dev. We need a smile.
Dev, smile, Patricia. Smile.
I think, Mr. Devin, you need a smile.
Why
don't
you
smile? Are you a good boy this year? Devin. Come on.
Yeah, I gotcha.
All right, so they're going to have to tickle you to smile.
Come on, smile.
Devin, look at me, honey.
Oh, Santa tickles him.
Look at
me. Smile? Why do you smile for everything
else? Look at me. Everybody say silly!
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 Come on, Dev.
Oh,
that's how
peanut butter
moves
off. Okay. Okay. Well.
What about your tags? Oh, you can
there we go. Gonna do a big smile?
Big smile for Trisha, Dev.
Candy cane.
There we go.
Put down and give that big smile for Trisha.
Do the same thing. Come on, Devin.
Cold.
Candy cane.
Go like this.
Give Trisha a big smile.
Candy cane.
There we go.
Devin, look at Trisha.
Where's your candy cane? Devin, you can have that candy cane right after you do a smile for that picture.
Oh. Ooh.
Yeah.
Can I have your candy cane?
I'm gonna eat your candy cane.
Probably does
wonders.
Silly. Devin.
Okay. And.
One more time. Devin, look at me. Say hi.
Say hi, Trisha.
Cute.
Okay.
Oi,
up
down. Okay, Devin.
Thank you very much.
Terry, right here. Thank you. Do you know what these are for? What are they for? They're for toddlers and the toys for for Santa to bring to kids who, you know, could really need them at Christmas time. That's good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, and another one. Police station. All right. You guys going to come up together? And sit right on each arm?
I don't know. She's outside.
There we go. I can sit back. Here we go.
Can't fall apart. Put your hands down. Stop showing. You guys got gum? You can bring it.
Give me the gum. Give it.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Was that all that she could say is hi?
She's silly, huh?
All right. I need an elf.
You guys going to tell me what you're going to want for Christmas?
None of that stuff.
Huh? Well, you're too old for that. Going to tell me what you want for Christmas?
You want a marine?
Yeah.
Clothes.
Come on.
Ooh.
They're just the
grandmother
like that one.
Come on, Grandma.
We've auctioned you off. You're going home with someone new tonight.
My girlfriend, I love that.
You
don't
have to tell her.
Okay.
Everybody look at me and say, Silly.
We won't tell anybody's girlfriends.
What? Silly. Can you say boy? Don't you have a boyfriend? A friend? keep looking at me. How old are you?
10.
11?
10.
11, 10?
10.
How old are you?
Here's some.
She likes to sing.
How old are you?
98 degrees.
11. How old are you? 10, 11, huh?
12. She's 10, 11, she's 12.
Is this an auction?
You're not sisters?
No.
Your pal, thug.
Yeah.
Can I have some gum? Can you share with me? Just go.
No chewing.
Yeah. One, two, three.
Boom.
No chewing. Look at me, sweetie.
Now, who would have thought, you know? Boy, what a crazy... Is she an adult or what? She's just a kid in disguise, you know?
Okay, girls.
What kind do you want?
Thank you, Santa.
Okay. What kind do you want? Both.
Graham, you going to get involved with this?
Oh, she's
Graham?
Allergic to them.
Oh, no.
Give one to Grammy, because she's been tortured enough.
Grammy?
What kind do you want, Grammy?
Hey, Graham. Graham.
Hey, Graham.
Come on.
Come on.
You're not escaping.
You gotta have a picture with Graham.
You gotta get in there with the Marine, remember?
Well, it's Marine! Gotta get
out of here. Come here, honey. That's fine.
Merry Christmas, and aren't you proud?
You will match more next year.
I'm proud to have this on.
Merry Christmas. Hi, guy.
Bridget, come here.
Well, boy.
You remember me?
I do.
I'm Derek.
You're Derek?
And Bridget.
And Bridget, you come up? Can you come up?
No. You don't have to go sit. Come here.
Okay.
The
seat over on the other side. The seat behind me.
Yeah, Darcy, why don't you go
Santa?
On the seat beside
Santa? When is Christmas? Can I see a reindeer?
Well, maybe, but we're pretty fast, you know.
Mm-hmm. Derek, honey, can you sit on this side? So...
No, I think Derek might be better on this side.
Really? So Bridget,
yeah.
Rachel, are you sitting next to your brother?
Yeah.
Who's this?
There we go.
Don't fall.
Derek, you've been a big, good brother for you. A good, big brother for you. For Bridget, haven't you?
Put your hand down.
Look at that.
Put your hand down. Say cheese.
No.
Say cheese. Say don't fall.
Don't fall.
Hey, Bridget.
Don't. Hop up. Hop up. Look out. Oh.
Put your hand down.
Here he comes. Say cheese for the picture.
Excuse me. I think he don't know how to not fall.
He doesn't know how to not fall.
Is he doing it on purpose to make fun?
Say silly!
Derek. Take your hands out.
Sweetie.
There we go.
Don't fall, Mr. Bear.
Don't fall, Mr. Bear.
Please. Up. Ah. Ow.
Yeah.
Ready? One more time. Don't fall.
Don't fall.
Kaboom.
You just smile.
Yeah.
Say,
don't fall.
Bridget.
Bridget, say, don't
fall.
With the big smile.
Give her a big one.
Derek can do it.
Say, don't.
Mama.
No.
My bear.
Mama.
Do this?
Uh-oh, Bridget.
Okay, oh, you want that down? Okay, now come on.
Does she want to hold,
hold the bear? Want to hold the bear?
There you go.
There you go.
Hey. Do you want a
Christmas bear?
Yes. Yeah. Okay, Derek, let her hold it.
Can Bridget hold the bear? Thank you, Derek.
Oh, you're
the bear.
Where's
the other bear?
He's gonna kiss you.
Did he kiss you? Can he kiss him? No kiss
alive. Come on. Smile.
Oh. Oh, yay.
Yay. Help her out, Derek. Help her.
Derek,
out.
You did good.
Bridget needs help.
You did very well.
Bridget.
Oh. I'm sorry.
You said don't, you didn't say don't fall. Okay?
Too funny. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. Hey.
Ouch. Okay. So, Derek, did you tell Santa what you wanted? It's okay.
I forgot to.
You going now?
I want a paper airplane.
A paper airplane?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But do you have any paper to make it?
I think so. We can find some.
Anything else?
I want a feather on the back of it to look like fire coming out.
Ooh.
With a straw. On
you
it.
Got a smile.
On
a,
where
you
couldn't fit in.
Yeah, right, Ma.
So it'll go all the way and fly real fast, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, Derek.
Okay. Is that it?
I forgot. I want a Batman set. Batman's really nice.
Batman is really nice. He's a good friend of Santa's, too.
Yeah.
You know that?
Anything you want from Santa?
Even the bad guys.
Yeah.
Okay, tell Sienna.
And a baby.
You want?
A baby.
A baby. A baby doll to play with?
Yeah.
Okay, that's a relief, isn't it, Mom?
Yeah. Oh, they both want a baby, too, but a baby doll will have to be first.
Okay.
Derek wants that.
Derek wants this one or this one?
Okay.
I want the red
okay.
one. The red one?
Say thank you, Sienna.
Okay, thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Bridget.
Merry Christmas, Bridget.
I like
baby. Okay, after.
Thank you, Bridget.
The one who won't do anything, right?
I know.
It's magic. It's just magic. Hello.
This is Christina.
Hi, Christina.
Okay, good.
Oh, Christina. I haven't seen you. How long? When was the last time I saw you, Christina?
Just
appreciate it.
Christina, can I have your pretzel?
Thank you,
I'll
Sarah.
Give it back afterwards.
Thanks. Merry Christmas. Call Donna?
Yeah, I think that was a good one. I was here last week, too, to do
okay.
The brewery.
Well, wait a minute. Are you not going to have a picture with me?
Oh, I don't pose for pictures. Thank you, though.
Are you, I mean,
those
really and truly?
Behind the camera, I'm the smart one.
That's why I'm on the side of the camera.
But I have
just one. How about behind me? How about behind me? Yeah. How about behind me?
If we have to do this, you come on.
I mean, that's really nice outfit.
It's all right. We think they're a little stupid.
And then we'll you know.
We'll get.
You're not disappearing now.
Come on, she's sneaking off. Get in the picture.
I don't want the little girl in there. Get in the picture.
That's okay.
Get in the picture, happy girl.
Look at this.
Mama.
I'm going to sit. How's that?
Christina.
Christina, you've been a good girl all year long, too, haven't you?
Why is Daddy laughing, Christina?
Yeah, Christina.
Who's on my bed? Silly.
Hey, don't go on.
Silly.
Come on.
Christina?
Come on.
Were you good all year? You were, huh?
You don't have
hey, that's the truth.
Yeah. But we won't be balanced.
That's
yes,
with me.
Balanced.
We'll balance it out.
New Balance.
There we go.
There we go. Our sponsor.
All right.
Don't fall.
Don't fall.
What?
Okay, Mark.
Okay.
I am standing up. I am standing up. I'm on my tiptoe.
Christina.
Yeah, I got another chair in the other room. Yeah.
Everybody look at me. Thank you. One more time.
Okay. Mom and Dad, too?
Yep.
Christina, one for Mom and Dad.
Why would you tell them?
That's all right. I want to do
better. Nobody go out there.
Why?
Oh, it's ripe. He ripe.
Frankie went down to you.
Oh, God. I'm vacuuming
the house. Past the vacuum.
It's dangerous.
Oh, God. You're going to need it. Trust me.
He just walked it over to us, Joan. Your eyes are
so
watering.
There's mud in the park.
Yeah, I guess we're safe. No kidding, Trish.
Say, Grandma?
Woof. This is the van. Yeah, they don't fall.
They don't fall. She's in the door.
Yay!
Yay! Okay.
All right, Christina.
Tell Santa the truth.
Christina?
Good, huh?
Yeah, now, Christina, you going to tell me what you want? What's that? Yeah.
Okay, great.
Okay. Another round.
No, maybe
the machine will.
Can I just look at you?
You
were so disgusting. Wouldn't you think about this all day?
Women don't fart.
Oh, yep. This is conversation, not for the line. This is called Jacob and Danielle.
Ooh.
Jacob and Danielle.
Okay, Jacob and Danielle Moulton.
Yep, Moulton.
Pauline, help me hang that, right? Oh, okay. I don't know if they're...
So I think they're probably already gone.
You were laughing just a few minutes ago, so you better be smiling now.
It belongs to both of them.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Danielle, can you...
Smile, Danielle.
Yeah. You gonna smile?
Yeah.
You gonna
sit down?
Daddy? You
want to
go
upstairs? Okay.
Put some cookie off your face,
too. Oh, Danielle. Yeah.
Over here. I'm over here.
You want a prize and Santa's going to give it to you, honey.
That's it.
Did you guys pick out that doggy?
You do this, Danielle?
Pull the doggy, Danielle.
Okay, Jacob.
Drop the crossway.
I did when I was little.
Every year you come
up. It's your turn.
Yeah, you guys scare them all.
Okay. That's it. Here we go. Okay. Danielle, you can take this one. You can take that and you can open it.
Okay.
Look at this. She's a. It's okay, Danielle.
Frank?
What a pretty name. Do some people call you Danny? Danielle? Do some people call you Danny when you're good?
Some people call you Danny? Huh?
Only when you're good, though, huh?
It's kind of confusing. She has an Uncle Danny, so kind of confusing.
Oh.
This, what are you saying?
Oh, you guys got a game.
You guys got a game to play together.
Thank you. That's called Kitty Land Together.
Thank you.
Okay. One more and we're... all done.
Yeah, this is nice.
Okay, high five, low five? High five. All right.
Thank you, Santa. Oh,
low five?
Give me five.
Low five? High five. Okay, no five. No five.
Too shy.
Okay, Danielle, I'll remember you over Christmas, and that's okay. You can be what you want to be right now. I'll come visit anyway. And I'll probably come when you're asleep.
Oh, you better be asleep.
I think.
Do you want to give Santa the presents?
Are you Santa's assistant?
He goes to Santa.
Thank you. Oh, these are great. Look at that.
Oh,
I love these.
Do you know where these presents go?
Do you know where these presents go? What pretty curls.
Can you smile, Bea?
It's okay, man.
Are you in Santa's lap?
Boy, what a nice prop, too. What a great hat.
Can I have your hat? Can I have your hat? Joan? What's your name?
Megan.
What? Megan. She's going to think you have no voice.
Oh, quit. Don't play with
your speaker. Shall we say Megan really loud so they can hear it outside?
Is it a G.I. Joe guy? Is it a Barbie doll? Is it Kim? Because he's crazy. Say, Teddy, don't fall. Don't fall.
He's waiting for a smile.
Can we smile?
Hey, a little ticklish.
Say, don't fall. Come don't fall.
Can you say, smile?
Okay. How about an elf and a marine behind her? An elf and a marine behind her?
There we go. Oh.
Little help? There we go. Little help tickled?
Say, silly. Huh?
Anyone?
Say, chicken.
Oh.
Chicken? Show them your tooth. You don't have teeth.
Say, tooth.
Put your hand down. Let me see. What's that?
Look at that.
Ooh.
Oh, my God. Put your hand down.
Okay, there we go.
Did she just lose a tooth?
Yeah.
Yeah, she did.
Just now?
No.
Oh. Just now. Well, this is gullible.
Just fell out.
You want your tooth for the tooth fairy.
Can you say hi, Megan? Megan, let me hear you. Put your hands down.
Put your hands in front of your face.
They're just going to think you're shy.
Megan,
are you shy? Megan can be shy. That's okay, too.
Put your hands down and give me a really big smile. Big smile, and I'll get you candy cane. That's good.
Look at me. Megan, big smile.
Oh, yes.
Right. Which one do you want?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
How about Mom and Dad?
Oh, wait a minute.
You know what else?
Let's get Mommy there, too.
Yep.
Yeah.
Grandma.
Oh, no, wait a minute. We got to have Grandma in the picture.
I'll take a picture.
We got to have Grandma in the picture.
When Grandma, you're going to get in.
Grandma will love us, Grandma.
Just like a...
Yeah.
Oh, now she's smiling. Now you're happy because your family's there, huh?
Is that everybody?
Everybody that's here?
Everybody look at me.
Okay. Okay, Megan.
Good girl.
All right. Thank you. Thank you, Megan. Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Have a good Christmas.
One.
Samantha. Hello.
Just bumped her.
Merry Christmas.
Little.
What?
Gonna go see Santa?
We have a chair in the back. Yep, there's a chair right here if you want to sit down.
Mom wants to sit
and hold. Oh.
Samantha.
Thank you very much. Oh, give her a couple of minutes. She'll be fine. She'll
okay. Hi, baby. What are you doing?
You all set?
Oh, look at Santa. Hi, Santa. How you doing?
Hello. Look at this. Can you do that?
Nice and soft. Look at this.
Wow.
Jillian. Jillian.
Jillian?
Go sit on his lap. Go ahead, sit on his lap. Go ahead. We've been waiting all day for this. You want me to stay here with you?
Hi, Santa.
You sit on his lap.
You want to come play?
Go ahead. Want to sit on my lap?
You want to play?
No? No playing? Oh, okay.
Okay.
You're going to tell Santa what you want for Christmas?
I don't know what you want.
A baby doll.
A baby doll? Are you a baby doll?
Where?
You're not a baby doll?
Hey, Pam.
Yes.
See if you can get her to walk over to you.
I think
she'll go
right here. Jillian, come on. She'll be next to her. Oh, okay. See if she'll come over here.
Who's that?
Jillian.
That's Jillian? Is she your sister? Is she good? Are you a good big sister to her? You're a great big sister to her, aren't you?
Anybody in uniform, ooh, watch out. No.
That's good advice from your mom. You should always listen to your mom.
Yeah, they're even worse than musicians.
Yeah. We're like lawyers with morals.
Hi. Hop, kaboom.
Hi. What are you doing? Oh, no pulling.
She's playing.
No pulling.
You know what her nickname is, right?
Yeah.
The claw.
The claw.
Oh,
come on, Joe.
Lip, nose, ear,
Chili.
Eye.
Oh.
Gotta go quick. Everybody look at me.
Beards.
Oh. Jillian. They don't fall.
Smile.
Catch your breath.
Smile.
Look at this.
Say cheers.
Uh-oh,
that did it.
Oh.
Come on, Bear.
What's she crying about? Samantha. What's she crying about?
Are you
she afraid?
Yep.
Oh, she's afraid.
Beard thing.
It's that beard thing.
She's all right now. There you go.
You want to try?
You want to come here?
Yeah.
You want to come here?
Do you want to sit over here, Mom, and sit? Just ever sit on your lap?
Yeah.
Chair right here.
You want to come here?
That's right.
You know what?
She's already listened to her parents. That's good.
Right.
That's
maybe good. Maybe Daddy won't have to get his bigger gun.
Everybody, look up at me.
Put the hat on, Mom. Jen, put the hat on, Mom.
Jen, look at me.
Don't worry about it. They don't fall.
Bribery.
Don't fall.
Nice hat.
Don't touch that.
There you go. You can smile.
Oh.
You can smile.
Come on.
Look at that. Look at the teddy. Teddy, can you say, can you say, don't fall? Can you say, don't fall? Look out, look out, look out. She's a silly lady.
Jillian! Yeah!
Oh, the
wow!
How do you manage
the claw?
Amanda!
Yeah. Look at all the work they're doing.
He really doesn't take this much.
Say silly. Say silly. Can you say silly? You can't say silly.
Can you say
Christmas?
Uh-oh.
You have to smile. What are you doing? Come on, Samantha. We know you can do it.
Say cheese.
Cheese.
Oh, we know how to get...
You better smile.
Where's the claw? Where's the claw?
She just wants longer time on Santa's lap.
Oh, is that what it is?
Uh-oh!
Wow.
Oh,
wow.
She's just like, I'm not going for this.
I'm not budging.
This is proof, and you know who else I know? Huh? You know who else I know?
Who?
In your family?
Who?
You know who helps me out?
Who?
Who? You want to say? You want to say?
Look at mommy.
Who helps me out?
Kelly, look at mommy.
They're elves. Pokey deck.
Wonderful.
They're elves. All right. Now mom and dad jumped in too.
Guess what? Come here, I'll tell you a secret.
I'm here to be tortured.
Your grandma helps me.
It works a little better.
I'm going to get in the picture, too.
So many dogs.
Did you know that? Did she ever tell you? Your grandma tells you, your grandma helps me? She didn't tell you that she...
Santa?
She, yeah, she does.
Everybody look at me and say, Pokédex!
Pokédex.
One more time.
One for my picture.
Look at
and
Santa?
And just look at the
Dad
part of your head.
Dad has a special request for you.
Golf club, Santa.
Golf clubs.
Yeah.
What do you think? I gotta ask the kids though.
Golf club.
Say Pokédex.
Pokédex.
There we go.
Adam.
Did it flash like six times?
Has Dad been a good boy? Does he deserve to get his golf clubs?
Say absolutely, Santa.
I don't know.
You don't know.
Is Dad a good boy?
Okay.
Give him some rope.
What is? What do you think?
Dan, I think Dad deserves a little piece of coal that turns into a big diamond.
Oh, you know.
Yeah.
Dual present. Mom gets the diamond, Dad gets the coal.
Oh, that's tough,
actually. Sell the women's belt.
Okay. Can we see?
Thank you.
Okay, now what do you say?
What kind do you want? This one or this one?
The pretty ones say the rainbow one.
Okay.
Or something. You know,
you
don't want to tell them anything else.
Give them a hug and a kiss.
You only see them once a year.
Yeah, you only see them once a year. Give them a hug.
Once a year.
Oh, that's great. Thank you, guys.
You only see them once a year. He's so nice to you. Brings you those nice presents.
That's right.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. I hope he gives you everything that you want.
Now you know the special secret, though, the truth.
Yeah,
one time I saw snow.
And what special secret is that?
Did you?
Wow.
About your grandma helping? Yeah.
One time you told me it was snowing.
Yeah, it was. Remember that time it was snowing just a little bit?
Uh-huh. That's nice.
Oh, yeah.
That makes it magical.
Hug Santa. One more time.
Hug Santa Claus.
Oh, guys.
They'll be so jealous.
That's right.
They'll all know. Absolutely. All of your nieces and nephews. All of your cousins.
Once a year, this only happens.
All of your big cousins, huh?
I'm tired.
Okay, when are you going to see them? Are you going to see them at Christmas?
No.
Not going to see anybody special at Christmas?
Because we're sleeping at Christmas.
No, you're sleeping Christmas Eve when I come.
No.
Christmas Day when you have the party. And you open up all your presents?
Yeah.
You see everybody else?
Yeah. No.
Uncle John's coming for New Year's from Pittsburgh.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
And Lucas and Elias.
Oh, yeah.
That's a special treat, huh?
Ask. So it isn't just Christmas.
That
it's all that week, huh?
That's right. And we go to church. Ask Santa Claus what he would like cookies and milk.
Do you like cookies and milk?
I like cookies and milk, yeah.
Don't forget to read oats and carrots for the reindeer.
You have to leave
them
something Christmas Eve.
Just a little bit.
Mommy told me that.
Yeah, because they need something too, huh? Not just Santa. They have to drive all that way around the world to all the little boys and girls, huh?
That's right.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Just a little bit, though, because if everybody gave a little bit and they ate all the stuff that was left, you know, just so they could nibble, they wouldn't be able to move at all. They wouldn't be able to fly. But you know why they're not here right now?
Why?
They're resting, and the sun hurts their eyes, so they only come out at night. Okay. All right, guys. Thanks. Bye-bye. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for seeing us.
Nice to see you
today.
Again.
Bye, Santa.
Merry Christmas.
Thanks for seeing us. Merry Christmas.
What do you think? We can still do a picture. If you want to sit down next to me, that Jonathan doesn't look like he's getting ready to go anywhere, is he?
I'm right here, buddy.
Jonathan!
You're right here. We know you're right here.
Smile!
Who's
that?
Phil, look up here at me.
Oh,
look at me.
Oh,
look at me. Phil.
Hi. Oh, shit. What can you say? Okay, anything you like.
Here he comes. Good boy.
A hat on, Mom.
Yeah. Can you do that?
Mom gets to be Spice.
And how about you hold the little bear? A Christmas bear? No?
No? Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Ready? Everybody look up at me. Jonathan, here he comes. Jonathan.
Boom. Boom.
Boom.
No, boom. Boom.
I'm not playing with you anymore. Jonathan.
Hi, Mrs. West.
I was...
Jonathan.
They're,
hi.
Miss Contentious.
Who is that?
That's a good one.
Boy. Yay. Can we have Marie? Yay.
I don't know if you remember me or not.
Jonathan. Ready?
How are you?
Shania, but...
My name's Lisa. I met with Frank like a long...
Uh-oh.
Oh, one that got away?
What? Here.
Uh-huh.
Here. We're not
gonna,
if you're not gonna, here.
Look
at this.
Oh, that works.
Whoa. I
think.
Sleepy
time.
Just woke up.
Jonathan.
He's going to sleep with a pacifier.
What you doing, buddy? What you doing?
What are you doing? You hanging out?
I'm not doing this, you know. I'm over this. Huh.
I don't know. The camera's just great.
What? Oh, shut up. We'll edit that out.
Jonathan. Jonathan, where's the teddy bear?
Yeah.
Look at the teddy bear. He's going off.
Joey?
Boom.
Whoosh. Come on, buddy.
Yeah.
What? I know all these people you don't know. All these people.
All these silly people.
Huh?
Little
S-H-Y? Shy.
Yeah, little S-H-Y.
I always feel like it reinforces it with a child sometimes.
He goes in spurts.
Oh, look what you got. Look what you got. Can you put that back?
He is, but he's not.
The claw is in.
He's a little coming out. That's all.
Yeah. He plays with kids all
day. Yeah.
What?
It's a big kid that he's intimidated by.
No. No?
What are you doing?
No, I mean us. Right now.
You're all right, buddy. I got you.
Hi, Jonathan.
That's okay, Jonathan. Can you say Rudolph? Do you know Rudolph, Jonathan? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. How about Santa Claus? Oh, you better watch out. You better not pout. You better not shout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming down. He knows when you've been sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows when you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake.
Oh.
Wrong. You better watch out, better not I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Oh, well.
That's all right.
Tis time.
Me
too. Yeah, a couple ago.
A couple of minutes again, so.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Here? Are you coming back?
No, we're going to go do our pitches.
Ah, oh. Boy, I thought these could have worked.
Yes, she goes like this. Come on.
It could be too that he just woke up.
Oh, me. Do you want to try me? Nope. Oh, not a chance. Not a chance. Okay, next year, Jonathan, I'll be around. Goodbye.
He'll be walking next year.
I'm going to turn the volume up.
He's walking now.
Yeah.
Is he?
Sure.
Yeah. He's only a couple weeks older than Frankie's only a couple weeks older than what he is.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Because Frankie was on April 28th. I mean, March. No, May 4th.
May
4th.
Yeah.
And he was April 28th.
Oh, 3 days after my birthday. Huh?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, Jonathan.
Cute. Where are you living now, Lisa?
North Corica.
Oh,
yeah. I work in Wilmington now. Over at Death and Arada Supply.
Oh.
I've been there for 5 years
now. Oh.
He's beautiful.
Thanks. He's the only one we're going to have, too.
Well, he's a good kid.
But Daddy thinks he's a mama's boy.
Yep.
Oh, I don't know.
Can you say hi?
Hi, Ellie.
Can you say hi?
Hi.
Nope, give me back my beer.
Hi. Okay.
Hi, sweetheart.
You're welcome.
That's all ready, Santa?
Okay, this is the
315
raffle. Is there one after this?
Who won?
Rebecca Russo.
Rebecca Russo. She won, and I don't think she's
Rebecca
here
Russo?
Anymore.
Rebecca? Yep, Rebecca.
Rebecca?
Nope.
I don't think she's here anymore.
Well, we'll give her a call and see if they want to come down and pick it up while you're still
there. There
you
go. Okay.
No.
No, she's almost six.
Hey, wanna go say hi to Santa? Wanna say hi to Santa?
This year.
Good one, Santa.
Sit down here, Pops.
I sit down.
See, Santa doesn't bite.
See, Daddy's sitting next to Santa. Wanna say hi?
Okay, Mom, this side for you.
Wait,
what's
her name?
Stacy.
Say
hi.
There we go.
Oh my God! What's this?
Gonna get ready. Santa Claus.
She's not just smiling today at all.
Hey, Stacy, you wanna hold the beer?
Oh,
Christmas you
come
right
here?
Here.
I come in the middle.
How about I hold you
up
like this?
How about this?
It's okay. It's okay. Don't be afraid. She's afraid. Okay.
I don't know what she's afraid of. She's too
afraid. No, she's afraid of clowns. She's afraid of anybody. Yeah.
Yeah. That would be the suit.
Afraid of clowns. Afraid of Chuck E. Cheese.
You
want to
hold the beer? You want the beer?
No.
No.
You
want to
hold this?
That's all right, though.
You want a candy cane?
He goes,
ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
What the cane?
Smile, will you smile? It's not gonna hurt you to smile today, honey.
Abu!
You love peekaboo, too.
Peekaboo! Mm. I see Stace!
I was getting it.
I see Stace!
Johnny, can you come over here and do that?
Yeah, you want to go over there and look ridiculous?
Just take a look at me.
Peekaboo, I see you.
Dad, keep looking, Chad.
Look at you, Nisi.
Peekaboo, I see you. Come on, big smile.
There's no way we're going to get a
smile.
Peekaboo,
I see Stacey.
You're not going to get a smile.
Just take it.
Just take it.
Stacey.
Yeah. Just take it.
Daisy!
Boom.
That's as good as we're going to get today.
Yeah, she's
was
looking, that's good.
If she was looking, it's about as good as
okay.
It gets.
She's afraid. That's Santa.
Hey, Stace. Hi. Full kisses?
Yeah,
full kisses?
She knows how.
Hey, how's it going?
Okay. Can I... This looks pretty good. This is neat. Cool stuff. And some books. You know what happens with this stuff? That you're giving me? You're helping me out? Huh? This goes to the poor families that can't give any gifts among themselves. So when I go Christmas Eve, I make a special trip to them. And that's you. That's how you help me out. This is pretty neat. That's where all the toys for tots go when they get collected. So you're helping out the whole Marine Corps and Santa. Well, you're helping out Santa. And the whole Marine Corps is helping me out, too.
Thank
there
you.
There we go.
Marines and Santa's little helpers.
Marines and Santa's big helpers. You're my little helpers, aren't you?
Yeah. Guys, want to sit on Santa's lap?
I sit in my lap.
You won't hurt your arms. Oh, what's your name?
What a pretty name.
What name?
What's your name, Pumpkin?
Kayla.
Kayla. Okay.
Kayla and your name is Becky.
Megan.
Look at me.
Megan.
Say silly.
Silly.
Oh, look at that.
I can't hear you. What did you say?
Silly.
No, you didn't. Did you say silly? Are you silly? Am I silly?
I'm Megan. I'm not silly.
Yes, you're silly. Who's this?
Teddy bear.
Teddy on my head.
Teddy bear? Uh-oh.
Don't fall. Saying happy?
Saying there.
Can you say Barbie?
Ho,
ho, ho. Oh, definitely. I can say Barbie. Did you ask for a Barbie for Christmas?
Are you gonna?
No. So look at me, honey.
No.
Can you say silly?
Silly.
Say it one more time. I can't hear you.
Silly.
Ready?
Come on, Meg. Cheese.
Can I move that chair, Mr. Marie? Thank you.
Say candy cane.
Hi, all right, we gotta get
on the job.
Yeah.
Say hi.
Hi.
What?
Hi. Hi ho.
All right.
Hi ho.
Is the parents gonna jump in? Oh, I don't.
I'm
also. Okay.
I don't want to
say anything.
Come on.
I can stay behind me.
Golf club.
You stay behind me. How's that? Huh?
Oh, that's
look
nice.
At that. Everybody's here.
All right.
What a party.
Straight up.
Hold on, I'll tell you. One more nice big smile, Meg.
Tickle you.
That works. There you go. Everybody smile. Say cheese. One more time.
Happy Halloween.
Is it Halloween again? What holiday is it?
Dad, you're so
Christmas.
It's Christmas.
Yay.
Okay.
Thank you.
A little bit, yeah.
And thanks for helping.
What'd you say?
Thank you, Megan.
No, thank you for coming in. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
You want to stay away? Money.
Santa and all your helpers.
Thanks.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Have a good Christmas. Don't work too hard.
Okay. The last one of the day.
I lost 16 pounds.
Look at that. Look at you.
All right. And this one is.
Colleen. Is it
Colleen? Alicia? And Terry. Alicia and Terry. Mallet, how about that?
Those were the grown up girls.
All righty, we gotta go.
Good deal. Yeah. Yeah. That's the ones you're thinking of. 10 and 12. That's 10, 11, and 12.
I'm gonna give them a call and see if they're around.
Birthday party. I had to work.
They were.
Frank West, and along with my wife Karen, are the owners of West Real Estate here in Wilmington. We've recently completed a Toys for Tots event, which we had Santa Claus taking pictures for toys for the Marine Corps Toys for Tots Foundation. We're equally privileged to have Gunny Sergeant Mark Gagnon and also Corporal Rob Luther here with us today. And I guess Mark wanted to say a few words on behalf of the Toys for Tots.
I guess this has been our third year doing this with West Realty. They're a big benefit to us. The toys that we collect today will help us to achieve our goal. In our last year, we gave out toys to over 30,000 children in the Middlesex and Essex counties. We raised $75,000 last year, and then we're on the beginning for a very good year. And I'd like to give West Realty this award for their outstanding effort. Now I'll go ahead and read it off. For the United States Marine Corps Reserve, it's called Commander's Award. The U.S. Marine Corps Reserve is proud to recognize West Real Estate for outstanding achievement and support of the 1999 Toys for Tots program. These generous contributions have enabled us to help fulfill the Christmas dreams of our nation's neediest children. Thank you, Frank. I really appreciate it. Santa, would you give that to Frank for me, please?
I'll be happy to.
Thank you, Santa.
Thank you, Frank.
Thank you very much.
And Merry Christmas.
On behalf of our office, West Real Estate, we also have a presentation for Sergeant Gagnon.
Hi. This came to us through our Toys for Tots Santa Day, as well as our Toys for Tots Bruins Day, and we have a check here for $186. And Santa?
Santa?
Well, I'll take that one. We'll put this in the kitty for the toys of the Marine Corps.
Thank you, Santa.
And I'd like to remind everyone that when they are dropping off toys, maybe if we can try and think of some of the older kids also. They're very short supply on items for older children.
Just as
Santa has a holiday message for us all.
I want to say thank you to West Real Estate and the Marine Corps Toys for Tots program, particularly Mark Gagnon and Bob Luther for coming in and supporting this event and all the contributions for Toys for Tots throughout the region and the country. We've been working with the Marine Corps to get toys to needy children from the beginning. So thank you all, and Merry Christmas to all.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Wonderland. Wonderland.
Sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane. Snow is glistening, a beautiful sight, oh, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is a bluebird, here to stay is a new bird. He's singing a song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. Well, in the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid all the plans that we've made walking in the winter wonderland.
In the meadow, we can build a snowman
that he's a circus clown. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman.
Until the other kiddies knock him down. Oh, when it snows.